हेलो आई एम हैप्पी सो नमस्ते आई एम फ्रॉम इंडिया इन दिल्ली सिटी सो आई एम डू द ट्रैवलिंग विद फॉरनर पीपल विद टूरिस्ट पीपल सो आई मस्ट गो टू ऑल इंडिया एनीवेयर सो टुडे आई एम स्टॉप ऑन द एयरपोर्ट फॉर डिपार्चर टू माय फ्रेंड वोल्फगांग ही इज फ्रॉम यरमन सो ही डू द ट्रैवलिंग विद मी इन राजस्थान एंड इन नॉर्थ पार्ट ऑफ अमृतसर ऑल्सो So I explained to you what is the in India. India in Agra is famous for the Taj Mahal. This is very beautiful and world famous building is Taj Mahal. It's making it white marble. Then we go to is Jaipur. Jaipur this is the pink city. Pink city and there is the famous for the cloth and carpet and silver jewelry and gemstone. They are very famous. It's called a pink city. So then after we go to in Jodhpur. Jodhpur, this is the blue city. So there is a very big fort also is called Mehrangarh Fort. Then we go to holy city, the Pushkar. They are the holy city of the Brahmas, a Hindu god, is big god. And Udaipur, they are the very big lake and it's called him White City. Then we go to in Ranakpur, they are the world famous temple is for Jainis. Then we go to in Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer, this is the yellow city and golden city. And they are the very, very famous for the camel safari in the big dune of the sand. They are the very, very famous of the camel safari in the sand dune. So, okay? Then after we go to in Bikaner, and there also is Junagadh Fort, which is very famous. After that is the small city, is called him, it's very, very small. That one is only just town, is Mandawa. There is the Haveli type, is old house. It's very, very nice. This is hand making. Hand working there the for printing. So then we go to return back Delhi. After Delhi we go to in north part of India. There the very famous is Sikh temple is called him Amritsar. This is the Harmandir Sahib is golden temple. This is the last part of India. From there is the end part of India, then start is Pakistan. So this is the visiting in India. If you are interested, then you come here and do enjoy of India. Namaste.